Heyo everybody, I'm Nick and welcome back to Super Paper Mario. Last time we entered the Samur Kingdom. Things are starting to get really dire. But we need to proceed now.
That explosion in the tree black with soot! They didn't even hurt you at all. This stinks. So you thought you just grabbed a pure heart? You guys are so dumb. Me, 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 me. Surprise! It's me, me, me. You're so silly. Would you crazy heads think the king would give you the pure heart? The king's probably kept so cozy in a bed taking a nap. Snoring those while his world goes bye-bye!
Out of the way, pigtails!
You dummies! The only reason I'm even here is to get in the way! I'm not all soft and cuddly like Count. Night-night! It's bedtime for you guys! Yeah! Oh god, I have to chase you! The void. It's enormous now. Yep, I sure got you meanies to waste lots of your time. Guess you'll have to get up and look for that dumb pure heart now. This psychotic girl was only trying to stall us. Golly, you guys have really got your thinking caps on today, huh? Well, I did warn you that I was meaner than the Count. Anyhow, it's sure a big old bummer I can't stay to play more with you guys. But this place is about to go kablooey! Later, meanies! Probably not the best time to use that, but I will be able to deal with it. This is kind of a sick item for boss fights. Let's be real, I'm the item. Shredded her with Mari. Imagine the damage I'm gonna dump with Bowser. Quadruple the attack. Yeah, that's an item to try and farm the crazy and amazing game. We are doomed! It cannot be stopped! We've got to make it! We can't fail now! Not now! We've come so far! feel like I know him from somewhere. Wait, I do. Or at least, I did. I did know him. But how and when? Who is he? I can't remember.
Oh.
Yeah. timer on his feet. You remember that after setting a bomb, you can press one again to set it off, right? Thank you for that reminder! You've seen him before? It's all probably just in your head. Oh, look! He must have dropped it when he ran off. But this pure heart, it's turned to stone. I don't feel any kind of power radiating from it. We'd better take it back to Merlin. He'll know what to do.
Yeah!
It is about those guys, but I just can't seem to beat them. Demolish your robot again. Oh, it's you again, the Nebbio. I am stuck. You think a giant robot would be enough to crush these heroes? There's no way I can show my face in conflict after this.
The destruction of an entire world is a great and terrible tragedy. Mario and his ally have survived the cataclysm and found another pure heart. And if that world had dulled the shine of your heart, your heart's power lost forever, the hero set out for Flipside to find out.
Yeah, important. you do with her? I must see her!
Still your tongue, Blumire. Can't you see you've been duped by a dirty human? You've brought shame to my name and to the entire tribe of darkness.
And so what if I did? It doesn't matter to me! She's my entire world!
Well, then, it will interest you to know that she no longer resides in this world.
What do you mean by that?
This is the price those who resist their own fate must pay, my son. She, no.
It can't be so!
Someday you will see, son. Our kind and humans must never mix. We've now returned to Flipside. I'm going to say this right now. If I don't get locked into a cutscene once we hit the floor of the tower, I recommend stocking up on items immediately. Okay, good. We are not locked in, because right now, I don't have any healing items other than my life shroom. Take this time to stock up, because you will not get it when you proceed with the story. You will not get another opportunity to do so, to stock up for a little while. Please do so. That's what I'm going to do real quick. Actually, you know what I can do? Is that I can stock up in between episodes. So, on today's episode of Super Paper Mario, the world came to an end. And we must figure out what to do with this dulled